That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter.
Heading to the back.
Bench 2 report. What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Checking laundry.
Open it out.
Looks like it's not just a spider living here.
Hunter down!
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Shooters. Perfect.
Oi! Freeze!
Down the next street, over!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
going on here? Let's take a look.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
On my way there. I found her!
Took out H2.
Unclear.
H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas.
What was that?
Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
If he comes back this way, make sure you don't hit him with water tubes.
He's changing. I think we'll need more.
Listen up.
Checking on that.
Couldn't keep hiding.
What
are you going to do when more things go wrong? The more excited I am.
I think Pete went this way.
I'm on it.
Maybe we should just go loud and wake everyone up here. Really flush the spider out.
It would be madness.
But run. We're losing time.
Let's have a look.
Headed over to...
Hope Pete's still behind there.
Team 5, move in!
Everyone ill! Stick to your post!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby.
Something's over there.
Bring them both to me.
Checking it out.
How can this be?
What be the girl?
That.
What is that?
Probably nothing.
Stand by.
down!
Where did he go? The window. Peter, I need you to come.
I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
See Pete.
just want to talk. You're still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try! Jay, he wake up yet?
Miles? I can't. I'm waking up. Need more time.
MJ! Okay. Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys.
Keep on them!
This might sting a little. Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
I end up sleeping on a park bench. And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete? I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry. Just something I observed. Listen, while I've got you.